Sam here. I'm looking at Robertson's system.
Perfect. Can you get me a back door?
Just like old times. You've got root access and a socket address.
Thanks. I'm setting up a capture so I can download everything he's got.
All of the EMP data is on there.
A couple of analysts I trust are looking forward to seeing it. Okay, Sam. The link is active, and the pipe is full.
So I'm done here.
Not quite. I need you to babysit this from your end. If the connection goes, I can't re-establish it from here.
So, nobody else gets their hands on this box.
From what I'm seeing, that system could be used to shut down the site's connectivity. I'd be locked out and we'd be out of luck.
Then I'd better get ready. Company's coming.
We're at 20%.
Next time, take the stairs.
Shutting down the... ...40% done. We just hit 60%. Almost home.
all clear on this end.
I can't say the same. Someone's locked a trace onto my download. I can't cut it. And if they find me, my cover's blown and so is Sarah's.
Where's it coming from?
Looks like inside White Box. First floor. Blueprints show a large space, probably a test lab.
Right, I went through it. They store their test EMP there.
You might have to use it. Do whatever it takes, but cut that trace.
Vic, I'm inside White Box and I need a hand.
This should be good.
It is. I may need to set off an EMP inside the site in order to kill a trace. How tight is this place's exterior shielding?
Tighter than a drill sergeant's asshole. Everything electronic inside would be fried. Outside, not a peep. So, knock yourself out.
Thanks, Vic.
You think you can stay dead forever? I don't think!
You
I think I'm done here, Grim.
Eh?
Maybe I'll go look for this
Hawkeye activity in the area. Continue the search.
Lucius Galliard?
You know him?
Not directly, but let me get back to you on this. Don't go after him until I do. In the meantime, we'll have an analyst working on Robertson's data.
Heads up. We got a casualty.
No contact. Everybody...